Welcome to another edition of, I should say a new edition of Noha Games. What up guys, bringing you Darksiders 2 Deathinitive Edition in this bitch. Are you guys ready for this? Here we go.
There can be no life without order. Good, evil, darkness, life. There must be balance in the universe. Such is the decree of the Charred Council, an ancient body charged by the Creator to preserve the very fabric of existence. But the balance has been broken.
Okay.
Even now, Earth smolders in ruin, fallen to the Demon Lords, and the Destroyer carves a new kingdom amongst his mighty chosen.
Okay.
Some say the Horseman War triggered the apocalypse, that he rode to Earth unbidden, and doomed all of mankind.
Sounds good.
But what of the other horsemen, fearless enforcers of the Council's will? What of fury, strife, and death?
Okay.
To know those names,
you must
first know another. Nephilim, cursed union of angel and demon. The Nephilim had countless realms to the sword, and burned them to ash. But four amongst them grew weary of the slaughter, and feared their conquest would imperil the balance. And so a truce was made. The four would serve the Council in exchange for unimaginable power.
What?
Thus were the dreaded horsemen formed. And the riders' first task was to purge their own brethren from creation, to annihilate the Nephilim, and destroy their souls.
Okay.
Let us now cast our gaze to one amongst the four. Not War, who lies chained at the Council's feet, professing his innocence.
Okay.
But one who would save his brother above all else. He has many names.
Kinslayer. That looks like me, bro. That's a little bit... the Punisher a little bit. I'm ready for this shit.
To bargain for War's freedom, Death swore that he would resurrect humanity.
Okay.
But he knew not how this might be done. And so Death rode forth into the icy veil to find the Keeper of Secrets.
Incoming attacks. Time your dodge to avoid damage. Okay, I get that. Oh my god. That kind of reminds me of my battle. on the equipment? Except to equip. Oh, that's how you equip it. Okay. Equip. Okay, oh my god, I just equipped a big ass. Okay, get that. Defense. Okay. Press Y to perform. You have found a piece of equipment. Press under any time to enter your inventory. I knew that already. What happened to the one I equipped? There we go. Equip that one. Yes. There you go. Okay, it's on, guys.
This is no place for a horse.
Okay, I was trying to call him, but hey, you wanna run? Go ahead. Do your leg workout. Dark Fortress. Get me in there. Nice! Like that, find a way to save war. Okay. Reach the top of the Dark Fortress.
I have to go.
Move toward the wall at an angle and jump to run along the wall. Damn! This is Call of Duty Black Ops 3 right there? What? Man, all the games have that now? What is that? Oh my god. Charge. Oh! That's how you use it. Little stand a chance. Wait up. Look over the wall. I knew that already.
There you go.
This game is getting pretty good. Pretty down now? Wait. Right there? Oh, shit. Guys. You guys like this shit? Okay, how do I move? Move? No? No? How do I move? Come on! Left button. Okay, let it go.
This is no place for a horse.
Persia.
What? I'm fucking...
Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't die. That's awesome. Wait, wait. It just started me from the heart. That's good. That's a good thing. Nice. Because if you make me start from the beginning, that's a That's a good thing. Downstairs? No! Okay, right there, look. Right there. Look over there. Oh, I'm not supposed to let go of the A button. Okay. My mistake. Damn thing. Guys, guess what? I'm stopping the gameplay here. We definitely gonna continue this game. Darksiders 2, man. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, as always. Share this with your friends. We need that subscription, man. Keep them coming. Keep them coming. Let's go, man. Hit that like button to support me. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.